requests have come. We're always looking.
Have a look, Sunan.
The Sikhs must be hiding in the crowd, biding his time to strike at Alfred.
The decay of English prose has been creeping.
Not priests!
They'll kill us all! God save us!
Why do you defend this town?
Enough, you scheming cur!
How sweet is the shepherd's pipe when he calls his lambs to slaughter. I was born to Christians in the northern wilds. My mother would cradle me beneath the stars and whisper dove-like, "God watches over you." Then your people came. And God fixed his stout eye as they slit her throat for a copper ring. No stars threw down their spears as barbarians smeared her blood through fields of broken wheat. God watched all, and I hated him.
It may be Alfred's God was testing you. A trial you failed.
Alfred's God is weak. Yet he would chain us all in his service, from our first breath to our death rattle. My order wishes to break these mind-forged manacles. I am the wolf in lamb's wool.
He takes on the role of a god himself. A worthy path to walk.
A wolf. Is but a walking feast for ravens.
One more gift for you, Dane. A deadly truth, if you can find it. With my death, the Order will not die. It will only transform into something far worse for all of us.
Aelfirth will not cheat Loki's dread daughter twice.
I owe you my life.
An irony not lost on me, Alfred.
My king, we'll go by back streets to the Old Minster. Eivor may find us there when all has settled.
Aelfirth, my love! No! Curse you, Dane! My brother served God!
He was not a Christian. He abhorred your God.
But why strike him down? Have you no compassion for good men?
We both have more questions than answers. But if you know this key, perhaps we can help one another. Where is its home?
You treated me with kindness. But this damned order, their machinations killed my brother, so the rest may rot. Take this key to the ruins beneath the bishop's house. You may find answers there.
Go, Sunan. Aelfa's sister spoke true. I will find answers in the ruins. Must be it. The door to Aelfur. The secrets. I will send this to Hytham. He may make some sense of it. Everything they did was to undermine Alfred. She lied to me. There's nothing here of the Order. I should see Alfred for my reward.
see you. Oh, come on, get up.
Come forth, Eivor. Here is far enough.
When wrongdoers came to devour my flesh, these enemies stumbled and fell.
Have the laws of hospitality been thrown out, Alfred? I did exactly as we agreed.
That you did. But do not mistake necessity for friendship.
You are a man of your word, a man of God.
Indeed. By his example, I live my life.
Goodwin?
Here is the only silver fit for one of your dragon boats. A reminder of Christ's sacrifice and our charity.
This too I offer you. Live here among us in peace as a Christian, or die a pagan in a blood-soaked field. All you have to lose is life everlasting.
And if I choose neither?
He offers you hope, Eivor. A life of purpose, above and beyond this one. You'd be a fool to refuse.
Your reign will end, King of the West Saxons. Raven wings will beat until your throne crumbles to dust.
You were wrong, Goodwin. This one is beyond saving.
Had your chance, damn you!
I did not want it.
Ego sum verite.
I will return to Hytham and Ranmi. They will want to know what happened here.
Yeah.
Greetings.
The Order in Winchester has been wiped out, but we are no longer welcome there. My contact was none other than King Alfred himself. The Order wanted him dead, so he fought back.
Alfred, the line between friend and enemy is a porous one.